What's up? Welcome to the channel. Today I'm in the British Natural History Museum. So there are lots of things. Like currently I'm in the Fantastic Beasts section, which shows the skeletons of many animals. This is the skeleton of a giraffe right here. It's a real giraffe, and that is the skeleton of a blue whale. Blue whales are truly the world's largest creatures. And this is a blue marlin. This is one of the fastest fish in the waters. You can already see by the size that it's bigger than me. If you look at this, this makes it streamlined, its body very streamlined. It goes really fast. And this is one of the most complete dinosaur skeletons in the world. Are the creepy crawlies. So these are just insects, but how there were billions and billions of years ago. Look at the size of the beetles. Oh, look at that beetle. That beetle is huge. Look at that butterfly. It's so beautiful. Now we're going to the dinosaur.
the season.
Woohoo! So guys, here are the birds.
There are peasants.
I mean, peasants. There are people and lots of other
peasants.
So guys, this is Fool Court.
So guys, in this museum there are lots of gems. The amethyst, emerald, ruby, sapphire, and a whole lot more. So these are the red gems. These are precious opal and iron nodule. This is a fire opal. So guys, this is the Aura Pyramid of Hope. As I said that, it illuminated. I think some of these diamonds are bioluminescent. Look at these diamonds. They are so mesmerizingly beautiful. Imagine having a necklace with all of these diamonds.
So guys, now I'm out of the Natural History Museum. This was 2 hours well spent because I found out so many things, like amethyst, geodes, gold, like, well, raw gold, like it's still in ore. So that was really good seeing it. There were so many dinosaur skeletons, it was really good. So guys, that was all for this video. It was really good. So if you liked it, like the video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Goodbye, until next time. Woo! Thank you.